Are you looking to learn or to teach about the equator? Well, have I got some fantastic resources to show you.
The Equator, Hemisphere, Tropics and Poles PowerPoint is a fantastic PowerPoint that's a great way to teach your children about divisions of the globe. Each slide features accurate information on the northern and southern hemispheres, the equator and the tropics of Cancer and Capricorn. The PowerPoint would also be great to use as an introduction to this topic. The Equator, Hemisphere, Tropics and Circles map is an incredibly useful map of the world for Key Stage 2 that includes the Earth's equator, tropics, hemispheres, poles and the Arctic and Antarctic circles. It is great to use for displays and also for activities in geography. Finally, finish your lesson with the Equator Sorting Activity Sheet. Learn all about the equator and relevant terms in countries using this Equator Sorting Activity Sheet. This activity sheet provides children with the opportunity to sort each of the countries into the correct categories, define the keywords, and learn about key countries and terminology in relation to the equator. Perfect for a Key Stage 2 geography topic lesson.
So I hope you've enjoyed this video and you've learned all about the equator. Thanks for watching. Make sure to leave a 5-star review and why not leave a comment below which of these resources was your favourite. Thanks for watching and I'll see you again.